Why are the leaves turning brown on my Hawaiian tea plant? The Hawaiian tea plant, also referred to as the good luck plant, is a widely used indoor plant. A proper botanical term for this plant is Cordyline terminalis. This native plant of East Asia can have variations in its leaf colors, ranging from purple, red to green. This plant, however, requires special care if it's being used in your home. In certain cases, the leaves on the plant can start turning brown. Watering. Overwatering can cause the leaves to turn brown. Water the plant regularly, but don't overdo it. Touch the soil to see if it is moist, not completely soaked in water. Water the plant at least twice a week. In addition to that, you can keep the leaves moist by giving them a little mist daily or every other day. Sunlight. The Hawaiian tea plant may be getting too much or too little direct sunlight. This particular plant grows best in an environment with partial shade and sunlight. Indirect light from the east and west is ideal for this plant. Station it in your home accordingly. Heat. A plant too close to a heating vent can also cause the leaves to turn brown. The tea plant prefers humidity. Don't place the plant next to such heat sources. Water quality. Poor water quality can also contribute to leaves turning brown. This is often area specific. In certain areas, water quality is worse than other areas. The harsh chemicals can cause the leaves to turn brown. Other factors. Use warm water for misting and weekly waterings for this plant. The plant may need to be repotted, which should be done every 2 years.